Welcome back to my dad's channel. Today I will be showing you the views around Butterfly Park. This is Butterfly Park, as you can see over here, and there is some long tennis pitches and football pitches over there to play table tennis and tennis. You can see Butterfly Park is closed because it's a Sunday, and since COVID has come, it is closed too. As you can see over here, it says Butterfly Park, but in Spanish. These are some of the mountains surrounding Butterfly Park. As you can see, there are palm trees and some other trees with many flowers. There are also many apartments here, many buildings. There are many people playing with their children at the park. Here is a statue of a dragon outside of Butterfly Park. Here is another view of some mountains. This is an exercise park. Here are the surrounding mountains.
Here is another mountain with many houses on top of it and lots of green land. Many trees and bushes.
Next to the structure, there is a dog park. Here is the path down to the park. Many people bring their dogs over here to play with them and have fun. This is the path down. As you can see, there are many people playing with their dogs. This is a really pretty view. Here is a close-up view of this structure. There are many people here on hikes with their dogs and children. On the other side there is a beach, but you can't see it because of the trees. Now we're going to go back to see the close-up of the structure.
The roundabout is beautifully decorated with trees and bushes and many flowers. As you can see, we are back at Butterfly Park. Now we shall go see the view.
Here is a close-up.
Here are some flags on poles. I'm not really sure whether they're flags, but they're on these poles. Now next to it, there are some railings over here to see the view of the sea. Now we are walking towards the temple, up the path. It is decorated with these flags. Here is the view of the sea. You can see the mountains from afar. You can also see the outline of the mountains that are far away. There's lots of empty grassland which are currently being built on. It is really quiet over here, as you can hear the birds chirping. It really is silent. I think it is a temple since there is that picture up there. There are some people coming out of it. As you can see, before you enter, you have to put on hand sanitizer. But no. There are many people on a hike over here. There are some boats in the sea, but not many. It is also really quiet over here.
As you can see on these little flags, there is some writing. There are also many people up there walking. This is such a nice view. Many people who live here have swimming pools. This is inside of the temple. There are many drawings on the wall. And many statues. These are some statues and some pictures of people.
We are here. It's the meditation hall. The name is Gompa. And everything what is above of our heads is this space, and it's totally closed. It's in symbolic way, it's closed to protect the teachings. And here we have 6,000 different Buddha statues. And here we have very tiny road, Tibetan paper written in Tibetan language with mantras, sutras, texts of meditations, a lot of instructions. It's saying that everything what Buddha says, we have inside, and it's closed. There is no access. You cannot go and see anything. Okay. And everything in the stupa symbolizing something. For example, steps symbolizing our steps in development. And exactly in the middle, we have one piece of wood. The name is Tree of Life. And this can symbolizing the back of the Buddha, the straight spine. And here we can see the Buddha sitting on the throne, because when you look here on this part and under the Buddha statue, it's the same shape as in front. So we see the Buddha sitting on the throne.
This is the Buddha His Monument shop, which is right outside of the monument.
Now we have come outside from the shop. So this is the end. Thank you for watching. I hope you liked the video. Please comment, share, and subscribe to this channel. Bye bye. See you on the next video.